There are many reasons to believe that this is Africa's moment, and that Africans will seize it. Among those positive elements is a growing sense of confidence that encourages Africans to work together across old lines of division, including cooperative engagements with the institutions of civil society. The growing vitality of civil society should be a key source of encouragement when it comes to investing in Africa. When it is advanced and enabled, it is the best underwriter of development.